Here's Panarin. Now Kravtsov. Shot was blocked. Kravtsov with it again. He scores! His first of the season! Kamenik shaken up. He blocked the initial shot. Kravtsov gives the Rangers a 1-0 lead.
Puck went right up and hit him in the throat. So a long pass. Now Panarin will find him. Now as he waits, then takes a shot. And then gets his own rebound and puts it off the post and in on the far.
Now Zibanejad with it. Slides it across for Vizi. Vizi back out. Stoddard with a shot. Blocked in front. Kreider with a chance. Puck loose. Zibanejad scores!
Where a shot ends up hitting a defenseman. That's Zub that gets hit number two and goes down. And the play continues and Zibanejad finds it and puts it in. Zub blocked it with his face. Zibanejad reaches in.
Back out to Panarin off his stick. Panarin carries it deep. Back out for Fox. Far circle shot. Score! Mika Zibanejad on the power play. The Rangers are on the board.
More determined than the other ones. Panarin took the shot maybe three times before he has the puck here. And then just Zibanejad wasn't even thinking pass, which he shouldn't from that spot. The way he hammers it from over there, got all of that one. And beat Mrazek, who's played well for Chicago.
Fox straight away. Now Panarin, he shoots wide. Zibanejad towards the net, score! Chris Kreider was cutting to the net. It deflects in. And the Rangers pull to within two with 2 minutes, 45 seconds remaining. It deflected in off Kreider.
Shortened up on his stick just to try and get the shot there. Achi just shortens up just to try to get it over there. And Kreider looked like he was pushed in from behind by Jake McCabe. Let's see what happens. Yeah, McCabe, there's no question that McCabe pushes Kreider into the net, and then it looked like it hit off the skate of Kreider and in. So this should certainly count as Kreider.
That's Lebo's pass deflected by Sammy Blay. Rangers have it back. Gauthier across. Kreider shoots. There you go. Take the shot when it's there. Braden Schneider puts the Rangers on the board.
Sammy Blay gets in. Big hit by Blay and then gets support from his other forwards. Even though St. Louis has the puck, they just keep going. Sammy Blay again. And then eventually it just comes across. Sammy Blay goes to the front for the screen. And Schneider does the rest. Look at the screen in front. So. And the penalty goes to Kyrou.
Nevertheless, Rangers get the power play. Fox shoots. He scores! Adam Fox. It's a power play goal.
Waits. Sees a few players going towards the net. Uses them as a screen. And fires.
And cleared aside. Truba's got it back. Panarin, and he scores! All right, things are happening. Looks like Vincent Trocheck may have tipped that Panarin shot. Trocheck gets the goal, Panarin gets an assist.
He'll get the first shot, he gets his own rebound, and he'll set up Panarin and just let Panarin fire towards the net. And Panarin should do more of that. Just throw it at the net, get players going there. Beautiful deflection by Vincent Trocheck. And a quick response.
Rangers take it back. DeAndre Miller shooting. Score! That's gotta feel good. Andre Miller
along the board. Kaapo Kakko had the chance earlier. They were still on the ice. They do a good job behind the net, then in the corners, then along the boards, and eventually it comes back to Miller, who just took the shot and somehow got it through Binnington.
That'll be exciting. Always is. Wiley trying to clear, stopped by Zibanejad. He scores! It may have been tipped in front.
Lafreniere.
And the Rangers have the lead again for the fourth time in the game. It's 5-4.
Here's Lafreniere, chases Falk behind the net, forces a turnover, now some pressure from Miller, and all Zibanejad does is throw it to the net, and Lafreniere goes from the back of the net to the front. Beautiful redirection.
Rangers had a couple of very good penalty kills, then the Blues came through.
But
on that shot by Kyrou.
But he still did get the stick in the, in the hands. And
takeaway. Here comes Kreider to the net. Scores! Short-handed goal by Chris Kreider.
Going crazy.
Yes, sir.
Barbashev misplays it. And Kreider, nobody's going to catch him as he goes to the backhand to score the unassisted shorthanded goal. 3 games in a row that St. Louis has given up 6 goals.
Gerard Gallant leading the Golden Knights on a magical run to the Stanley Cup final, their inaugural season. Here's Kako, stick handling. Down low for Trouba, defenseman back behind the net. Rangers captain sends it back out. Got by Miller. Deflected. Score. Kako. Out in front of the crease. Got a piece of it to give the New York Rangers a 1-0 lead.
Well, the Rangers had the Golden Knights on the run because of the active defense. As Miller fired it to the front. Lafreniere in front of the net. And Kako. Great pickup, Kenny. Great hand-eye coordination about 12 feet out in front of the net. And Thompson never saw it.
Yeah, because all the traffic in front. Look at the hand-eye coordination there. It's a heck of a tip. Lafreniere providing that screen in front, and the New York Rangers have a lead with the loose.
Chris Kreider, 26 power play goals last season.
Good job by Riley Smith here. Outstanding job up top.
And they are in a cross shot by Zibanejad. Score! Goal number 14 for Mika Zibanejad. His 9th on the power play, and Artemi Panarin picks up his 600th career point. Now Goodrow. Score! Filipino! 2 goals in 25 seconds. The Rangers now lead 3-1.
Watch this pass here by Barkley Goodrow. Left part of your screen. Watch this pass. I mean, up and over a couple of sticks. That was Martinez and Stone. Panarin, Goodrow.
Got a look at the upcoming face-off probability prior to that draw. Part of NHL Edge IQ powered by AWS.
No stick for the goaltender.
It's behind his net. Fox slides it across. The Zibanejad fanned on it. Feeds Lafreniere. He scores!
Thompson just, Harry loses his stick there as Martinez knocks it out of his hands, and now it's an all-out scramble. Lafreniere's got it. Thompson isn't able to get all the way over. Wait.
Absolutely. Great news.
JT on TNT. Absolutely.
That's a lot of teeth. Here's Panarin. 5-on-3 advantage. Zibanejad scores. His 2nd power play goal of the period. It is now 5-1 as Logan Thompson breaks his stick. Took 5 seconds, Jonesy.
Great face-off win by Trocheck, and then Panarin. He's not staying around 600 for long, Kenny. He's climbing quickly here.
602.
I get another graphic build here.
Tonight so far for the Avs, gives it up looking for Newhook. Tried to center it on a bouncing puck, and it went through the top of the crease as Nichushkin again went hard to the front of that. Watch out, here's Panarin. Walks it in, drops it off, shot, score! Schneider trailing on the play, rips home his 4th of the season as Panarin showed a great deal of patience The Rangers in transition get things evened up at one goal apiece.
Well, we'll take a look at it right here. So the Avs are in on the offensive zone. Almost have a goal right there by Nichushkin. He just catches it too late. Then here come the Rangers coming back. Now Hunt takes the player, and that's a good switch off, but they get caught in the zone, and that's a one-time absolute bomb. Whenever you get to walk into a slap shot that clean in the slot, oh, I bet that was over 95.
Swings it to the far circle this time. Walks down the slot, shoots and scores. What a shot by Mika Zibanejad.
On the left side, so it sticks inside, gets him to freeze slightly. That's one of the hardest places for the...
Panarin. Looks into the slot. Slows down, back into it, he scores. And the New York Rangers even up the season series against the Avalanche with a 2-1.
Crafty. He changes his speed, changes it again, and one more time, gets him frozen, and it's a goal scorer's goal.
It almost looked like Panarin was going backwards.
VC fires across. Trocheck with Kreider. Kreider scores! That'll get the crowd back into it. Rangers cut the Devils' lead to 2-1.
Win a face-off, one man touches it. A second, a third, a fourth, and now the pass, and the fifth scores. Beautiful play, all from a clean face-off win by Vincent Trocheck and Chris Kreider. Boy, do they need that.
Panarin controls. Kreider is in front against Marino. Fox shoots, scores! A deflection by Vincent Trocheck. Vincent Trocheck, it's a power play goal. And it's a 3-2 game.
Let's not forget the save that Shesterkin made on the penalty shot.
Yes, sir. Another chance. Score! Kotkaniemi ties it.
Right off the faceoff, here comes Miller, makes a little dump in, and then just keeps going. Gets the drop pass from Hedl. Miller quickly over to Kotko, and no wasted time on the shot. Beautiful passing, fast play, no chance for Vanacek. And Kotko says, by the way, I was drafted the same year as Hughes also. How about me?
Don't forget about me. Panarin reverses. Chance of Igor up from the crowd. Panarin taking it away from Tatar. Shot by Hedl. He scores! He scores! And the Rangers win!
Great! The Rangers get it on their zone. Stolen by Panarin. And then just a drop pass. And no mistake on the shot, and no hesitation. Watch how quickly he gets it off, uses the defenseman as a screen, and then that shot goes off the far post and in. So Panarin lost it, steals it, and then sets up.
40 seconds to go on the man advantage. Hedl with room. Down low. Pass across from Lafreniere to Kotko. Now Hedl, and he scores! Movement. Philip Hedl. It's a power play goal. Rangers lead 1-0.
They had to look up at the clock. Second power play unit with about a minute. Beautiful passing. Kravtsov takes it to the middle. And it looked like Kravtsov was going to shoot. And instead, he gives it back to Hedl. Or pardon me, it wasn't Kravtsov. But Hedl with the, certainly with the finish. Kotko makes the pass. Pardon me.
Kreider turns, trying to clear, blocked by Bunting. Here comes Matthews. That's broken up by Miller. Good play. 2-on-1 Rangers. Vesey moves in. Vesey with Trocheck. Vesey scores! A beauty by Jimmy Vesey gives the Rangers a 2-1 lead.
Matthews tries to make a backhand pass right here. Look at the stick of Miller. Reaches out, deflects the puck. Now the Rangers have
Struba off the boards, out of the zone. Jimmy Vesey scores!
Some of their hits have left with Ryan Reeves heading to Minnesota.
Very good point. To Vanejad for Goodrow. In front, Panarin, and he scores. Artemi Panarin looking for the goal. He went hard to the net. Nice pass. It's a 1-1 game.
A player that's not known so much for his passing ability. There's the outlet pass. Vanejad drives the middle. Goodrow makes the pass across, and Panarin is left all alone to skate in. Retrieve that pass that's right on his tape. And just in front of Morgan Frost, who's reaching, trying to get there, but...
It's back to even strength hockey. The Flyers have the Rangers pinned. Here's Van Riemsdyk. Looking to get it to Sanheim. Stolen by Miller, and Miller turns on the speed, tripped up, gets back up, and scores! That's a defenseman, folks. Showing tremendous speed, and then after being tripped up, got back up and scores to give the Rangers a 2-1 lead.
Had plenty of scoring chances. And as soon as the penalty ended, DeAndre Miller off to the races, gets tripped up, jumps back up to his feet, and makes a really good move to go around Carter Hart. Blocker side low, gets it past the pad, and somehow the Rangers are up 2-1 after killing off consecutive Flyer power plays. They pounce on their opportunity and take the lead.
Moving ahead. There's the advantage. And in front, Goodrow. He scores. Scott Laughton is upset about something, but the Rangers in this top line go to work again. It's 3-1 New York.
Primary pass. And there's Panarin with a little chip pass. Vanejad reaches around the defender, puts it right on the tape. And Goodrow walks in and deftly puts it through the five hole. Right there, it takes it on the forehand and just ever so subtly opens up. Wakes it.
Easy, a little steal. Moves it ahead. Bound in by Kreider. Hart cuts that one off. Plays it high off the glass. Procheck knocked it down with his glove. Finds Easy for the shot and he scores! Third goal in two games for Jimmy Vesey. And it's a 4-2 hockey game.
Arrived on his stick. Carter Hart does well to stop it. Moves it up the wall. Flyers unable to get there in time. And it just kind of bounces to Vesey, who kind of turns and whips it. Carter Hart not happy with himself on that one. That puck is rolling. Look how it just kind of is scooped up to the top of the net. And Carter's reaction after it tells you.
6-on-4. Here's DeAngelo. To Konechny for the shot, blocked in front, and cleared all the way down, heading toward the empty net, and in. Long range, shorthanded empty net goal by the Rangers. And that makes it 5-3.
Not sure that he wanted to do it that early, but with the struggles the power play was having in getting the puck in the zone, it was the right thing to do. They get a scoring
grin, scoops it out. It's a race for the puck. Kako with a half step. DeAngelo chops at him, and they kept it out. But a penalty, and it will be a goal. They call the slash on DeAngelo. They'll give the goal to Kako. Another empty netter to make it 6-3.
He's skating to get it. He kind of kicked at it there, too, didn't he? But he gets the goal because of DeAngelo disrupt. I don't think there's a whole lot there, really, but whatever.
Fox stepped in front. Fox throws it toward the slot. They score! It's Hedl, and the Rangers strike first on the road.
Fox, and the pressure in the zone. It's going to be a turnover, as we spoke about. Fox jumps in, plays this one across to Lafreniere, over to Hedl, and he puts it past Soderblom. You can see here, good heads up by Fox. Lafreniere, what a play from his skate to his stick. Hedl one times that pass. Soto.
And the Rangers climb out of their own end. Fox in on the rush. Fox in the circle to the slot. They score! The bread man strikes. Artemi Panarin. And it's a 2-0 Rangers lead here in the first.
Hey, look back at the ref. Look and see if there was a call there. Harper did a great job picking off that pass, though.
Lafreniere comes in for the Rangers on a drop pass. Shot! And Kako scores!
Rangers off the rush, and it is a flurry here in the first.
One times that one past Soderblom. We have 3-0 New York Rangers.
Through center, Zibanejad thought about teeing it up. And they score! On a drop pass to Jacob Trouba. And he has scored in back-to-back games.
Rangers, Zibanejad comes up the ice, starts in the own zone, gets out. And I can guarantee you, Trouba right now, as he gets this, he's yelling, I'm with you. That fake shot right there, Seth Jones, you get
a top unit for Gerard Gallant and company. Top group is out there, and on a redirect, right off the bat, they score. Trocheck on the edge of the crease, and Kreider was on the opposite side. And how's that for a surgical power play goal for the Rangers?
Five straight games, and we're going to allow another one here, and it's off the faceoff. Watch Fox. Trocheck's just going to go to the side of the net. He's going to call for it. Right there. Tips it in. That's all Fox is doing. He's faking the shot. He's trying to go to the side. Finds Trocheck's stick. Tips that one 5-0. That's an absolute beautiful play there from Fox. And a good tip from Trocheck.
Eye contact with Kane. They're really good friends. If you ask Kane, he only played with Panarin for 2 years, but...
Gorgeous pass up ahead. Once again, and they score. Kratsov off the feed.
Nothing's happening in the neutral zone, and all of a sudden this puck comes out, and it's Panarin with a nice little pass there. Kratsov works away from the poke check and puts that one 5-0. You see him right over. That one's all you. But look at his strength to take that stick out of Jones's hands as he tries to slash the puck. Jones goes crashing into the net. The Kratsov strikes.
Kako back to the line for Schneider. Wristing one toward the net and off a deflection. The Rangers score again. Play was out in front. So was Murphy for the Blackhawks defensively.
Yeah, this one's just going to get thrown on the ice, or towards the net, excuse me there. Yeah. By Schneider, there's a battle in front of the net. Rodzinski's there. So is Murphy. As you can see, Schneider throws it. Oh, it gets deflected by the forward up top, and it actually looks like it goes off Murphy's stick too. A double deflection, but Schneider, I think, is going to get credit for this one. Make it 7-1. Yeah, you can see right there, it goes off of Murphy's stick. Nova goes off.
The Rangers now to 3-on-2. Vincent Trocheck, the Pittsburgh native. Brings it over to Kreider. Back at the redirected in. They score. 22 seconds into the game. And on the rush, the Rangers with a 1-0 lead.
Pence had a chance to open up the scoring and set the tone in this hockey game. In the business, Kreider, Trocheck. There's the big second save on the rebound off the Raquel shot. And then you get bodies to the net. And there's the tip. It looked like a little tip from, well, I couldn't tell if that one off Trocheck or Pettersson, because
tipped away from McGinn. Move forward, and Vincent Trocheck dances past Joseph. Got a chance, hanging on over to Kreider. He scores. What a play for Vincent Trocheck.
I was this close to saying that they ate too much pasta last night. I mean, you talk about a dipsy doodle here. Right by Joseph, right through his wickets, and a perfect pass to Kreider, who elevates. It's not just the move here, it's going around the sliding D as well for a perfect paced pass, tape to tape. Ruedel could...
Fox moving. Fox outside, Zibanejad to Panarin, he scores! Artemi Panarin, it's a power play goal, and the game is tied 1-1.
Keep shooting, Rangers rotate, Panarin right side of your screen, will just get the pass from Zibanejad, who's normally on that side. And he let it go, and Sorokin, as you could see, I think he lost.
It was blocked, deflects to Gauthier. Goodrow leads Gauthier. Gauthier to the net, scores! Oh, wow! Julian Gauthier!
Right. Rangers make the defensive play, and then little give and go. Gauthier had it, gave it, got it back, and that beautiful move. Instead of going all the way over with it, he goes halfway. Watch, halfway, and then slide it through the legs. Tie game.
Richter and Lundqvist in a chalk talk before the game.
I might go to that,
Joe. There's a reason their sweaters are hanging from the rafters.
Oh, the Rangers score! The shot by Gauthier was tipped in front by Barclay Goodrow.
Yeah, I think it hit Goodrow's leg. Just a quick shot towards the net. Gauthier throws it there. It hits Goodrow. And so, how about this? A goal and assist for Gauthier in his
50 to go. Rangers had two shots on goal on the power play. They score!
How about that one? Campo Caco gives the Rangers the lead for the first time in the game. It's 4-3.
Rangers are able to break out of their own zone. Truba starts it. Here comes Miller. Watch his pass coming up from Miller. Gorgeous pass from almost the goal line. Barzal loses it, and he puts it right on the stick of Capo Caco.
Trocheck, can he get open to the net? He scores!
There's a long shot, just wide, knocked down by Caco. Good quick stick, keeps the play alive. Trying to throw it out front to Lindgren here. Sabatian again, he scores. There is something about Mika Zibanejad against the Tampa Bay Lightning. He opens the scoring, 1-0.
In 9 games against Vasilevsky, he's got 9 goals. And this time, he just gets 2 free shots. Rangers are battling against the Lightning down low, but nobody covers the deep slot. Too many guys just looking at the puck. You can't allow Zibanejad, who just slips into the prime scoring area. He's got a heck of a one-timer. And yeah, for whatever reason, he loves playing.
To win it against Panarin. Panarin in, scores. Round 4.